So, we're booting up, and you can see we've got memory, CPU, no heatsink, and as Ishan says, that RAM looks pretty sick, I must say. And we get post with no heatsink, so I'm killing it. Oh, we had something on the screen. Oh, never mind. And that's it for living on the edge of tech.